The Bible says, and you know, even some of these people are just mean and hateful. They're our enemies. But Jesus tells us, even our enemies, to make peace with them. He says in Matthew chapter 5, verse 43 and 44, he says, you have heard that to love thy neighbor and hate thy enemy. You remember that scripture? He said, love thy neighbor and hate thy enemy. But he said, he's not telling you to love your enemies. He says, bless those that hate you. Say, do good to them that harm you. He said, and despitefully use you and persecute you. That's what Jesus said. He said, your neighbor, your enemy, you love. Your neighbor, your enemy, you give a helping hand. That person, you may not know, but you go and do it. You're going to inherit a reward. Amen.
Amen.
The next piece we got to make.